proud black man. I'm 9 years old. The reason I have been brought here is because the adults have been losing their minds. We always hear the poor white man suffering and the poor white man losing the country. Normally I just ignore it and go and play football. I like football. The other day at school, I was made to hold hands with a new girl, and her name was Jane Smith. All I did was say, "Jane Smith? That's a boring name. It reflects the culture that you come from. I'm sick of tired of the sexualization of a black man. I'm not Mandy Gold or Tom Robinson there to satisfy the white female like some kind of black stud. Why can't I hold hands with a sister? Are you threatened by the idea of a strong black couple?" This is just an extension of a bullshit that you motherfuckers give. Done to us during slavery. You encourage us to breed and move on, leaving the black family fragmented. And a strong black brother and I will not hold that dirty little bitch's hand. And before I knew what was going on, they given me a detention and took my balls away. Just like they've done to numerous other black men before me. Either you elder brothers or sisters sort the country out, or us kids will. My name's Lil Luba and I'll be posting more. See you guys.
Okay, that was okay, but you did mess up a few lines and I'm not quite sure about the delivery on some of it, so I'm going to need you to start again from the top, okay?
I don't want to do this, Mum. I'm so bored. I want to go out and play with my friends.
What do you mean you don't want to do it? Do you want to make it in this business or not? Do you want to make it in this business?
No.
Listen, what do you mean you don't want to make it in this business? Listen, is this how you're going to go through life as Ava Vidal's son? Everywhere you go, all people are going to say is, "There goes Ava Vidal's son." And what are you going to do? Grow up and marry Beyonce's sister?
I don't know who Beyonce's sister and I don't even know her name.
Exactly. That's my point. Now you are nothing and you'd be nothing without me. Start again from the top.
You are just a vessel, old lady. You can't make racism cute by making racist comments come out of the mouth of a child or using childish images. And what kind of person tries to corrupt the minds of the youngest, most innocent people in the country? Have you got no shame at all? I'll be no part of this irresponsible, divisive behaviour. Now take care of yourselves and each other. I am a strong black brother and I once held the dirty bitch's hand. And before I knew it, I was going on and they gave me a detention and took my balls away, just like they'd done to numerous black men before me. Either you elder brothers and sisters sort out the countries or us kids will. My name is Lil Louie and I'll be posting more on YouTube. See you guys!